Before I start talking, I want to say that you're gonna find the links to the FTC, the petition down in the description. This is just my honest opinion of all this stuff. Oh boy. When things didn't start worse, it did. To be honest, I'm really out of words or comprehend all this happening. And I'm still confused how, yeah, YouTube make a big oops and they have to pay. But they throw us under the bus, literally. YouTube, like, it's becoming TV. Try to eliminate the channel that don't make enough income. That's the thing, because they don't specify stuff at all, and this whole the mess come. And I saw people say that it's not that bad, that is horrible, that is even horrible. Well, again, not that bad. I understand protection of the children, and this really gets me annoying, because now we have this box to fill. Not make for kids, make for kids. And logically, if you check your box not for kids, then that thing not gonna solve for kids. The kids are basis for a reason, right? And the mentality that these people have of the 80s, like cartoons are for kids, toys are for kids. Let me ask you this. Has been hotel. That was a great pilot. And I don't know what. A cartoon for adults is not a. For adults, at least it has goal, something. Has been for hotel proved that right. And under a gem that I can come. Because when I was a kid, under 20, or maybe younger, I watched YouTube of any kind of what I like. And discover Engo. That is a toy view Transformers. And other stuff mix in, and seeing YouTubers that I enjoy, not say famous YouTuber that I enjoy over the years, just seeing their eyes and wheel crutch and of course moving to well, I not even learn the name, like something with V blue, something like a new YouTube daily motion or beat shoot. I don't know what to do. YouTube tell me a lot. I don't say that I become famous or something, but it's a place that I enjoy doing. I mean all over the top. Peter say that warning before. But again, I don't create content to keep your child amused or something. We are not babysitters. We are entertainment, like on the street entertainment. We cannot control who's coming down the street to entertain. And again, start editing a black and white. I saw this YouTube making a top 10 cartoons, aka anime for kids, and those was anime that are totally not for kids. Berserker or Tokyo Ghoul, what is called, and so on. And again, I saw some people not do way too much. And again, they're gonna let this with much, because we have to trust the boys better than human compassion sense. To be honest, I not be surprised if one day AI will take sentient or like in Terminator want to eliminate all. And that only starts from a bot from YouTube, because if the only way we can save the humans from this type of content, we eliminate them. I'm appreciative even for the few people that are watching my content at least once, or actually click. But I don't want to make content for kids. I didn't have an audience. I just say my stuff that I like to do. I'm really broken and I don't have any will. I wanted to do a review. I wanted to do a comic that but I literally stand behind me, mines and mines everywhere. I cannot even make a move without doubting every second. Again, not editing is black and white. Spider frozen up. And the Paul brothers. To be honest, I see them as same person. I don't care they have two different people and such, but back to discussion. To be honest, I'm not so even high to see. I'm really broken. I don't know where to go. And I cannot be sued or possibly sued for 42k per video. I have like 400. Video. I'm not sure if I want to pause this before or after my video that I worked it before all this Coppa thing happened. Like, again, what's it? It's a Minecraft roleplay kind of way, but I have plans for that. But knowing all this regulation and stuff like that, want to go. I better pause this before after the episode. So, no. In case that was happen, I gonna just move it to a new site and I gonna tell you guys in Twitter or something. I guess. I'm really broken. Hope of all a better future. You have still denied the chamber for the ATC comment and sign. So much stuff can be fixed so easy, but yeah. Aloha, and I hope you have a great day.